I'm Leslie Mapstone for InvestmentPitch.com. PyroGenesis Canada is an environmental solutions company that trades on the TSX Venture Exchange under the symbol PYR. PyroGenesis has announced a $4 million sale of its patented plasma waste-to-energy system to a European entity. The sale is secured by a sizable non-refundable down payment. The 10 TPD system is scheduled to be delivered in 2014 when it will be used on a commercial basis. The company's proprietary technologies use the energy of plasma to gasify and vitrify all types of waste without the need for pre-sorting. They convert the waste into useful products like electricity and construction materials without generating any hazardous byproducts. Customers can in turn generate revenues from the tipping fees for the waste being processed, the sale of excess electrical energy, the sale of the glassy rock byproduct as construction material, resale of recovered metals, and carbon credits where applicable. The company's president and CEO, Peter Piscali, says this sale not only expands our customer base beyond the traditional U.S. military, but does so in a marketplace that is in dire need of a reliable, cost-effective, and sustainable waste management solution. To say the business potential for PyroGenesis in Europe is in the hundreds of millions of dollars would be an understatement. The company's patented plasma arc waste destruction system was recently highlighted as one of the key advanced technologies featured on the USS Gerald Ford aircraft carrier. It was christened in November. With the push of a single button, the system's green technology is able to process waste generated by 5,000 sailors. The product's design is 5 times smaller and half the weight of a conventional marine incinerator. In late November 2012, the company announced a $5.5 million reorder for a plasma waste destruction system to be installed on a second Ford-class carrier. The system will be delivered and recognized into income over the next 2 years. The company's results for the quarter ending September 30, 2013, show revenues of $1.39 million. That's an increase of 170% over revenues of $517,000 reported for the same period in 2012. On a year-to-date basis, revenues for the 9 months of fiscal 2013 increased to $3.88 million. That's up 84% from the $2.1 million reported in the 2012 period. Revenues in the third quarter of 2013 were primarily the result of revenue on the new major carrier contract. Gross margins continue to post impressive year-over-year improvements on both a quarter-over-quarter and year-to-date basis. For more financial details, please refer to the company's November 29th news release. Current clients include the U.S. Air Force, U.S. Army, Northrop Grumman, and Natural Resources Canada. The company currently trades at 60 cents. With 63.5 million shares outstanding, it's capitalized at $38.1 million. For more information, please visit the company's website at pyrogenesis.com or phone Peter Piscali, CEO, at 514-937-0002, or you can email him at info@pyrogenesis.com. I'm Leslie Mapstone for InvestmentPitch.com. For more video news and to view our disclaimer, be sure to visit our website at InvestmentPitch.com. This video is for information purposes only, and it is not a recommendation to buy or sell any securities.